I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to cancel your Audible subscription on your Android device. Are you considering making changes to your subscription, or maybe you're thinking about taking a break from audiobooks? Whatever your reasons, managing your subscriptions directly from your Android device can give you the flexibility and control you desire. In this video, I'll walk you through the process of canceling your Audible subscription on an Android phone or tablet. Step 1. Open the Audible app on your Android device. Step 2. Tap Profile in the menu on your Audible home screen. Your Audible profile screen is displayed. Step 3. Tap View Account on this screen. A Your Account menu opens. Step 4. Navigate to the Your Account section and then tap Manage Membership in this section. Options for managing your Audible membership are shown. Step 5. Tap Cancel Membership. The next screen will show you options trying to persuade you not to cancel your Audible subscription. Step 6. Scroll down to the bottom of this screen and then tap Continue to Cancel. The next screen will prompt you to supply information around why you're canceling your Audible membership. Step 7. Give a reason for canceling if you want to, and then tap Continue to Cancel. Your Audible membership will be canceled. Again, you'll have access to it through what you've already paid. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.com. How.